I used to go into my parents' basement and put on shows when they were entertaining their guests upstairs. But for me, I think the big... I wrote my first play when I was 12 years old. I wrote it with my dad. And that was the beginning. I haven't stopped.
I was in sixth grade. I was Ed Sullivan in Bye Bye Birdie. And I think that's sort of where it started, for better or worse.